here's the deal. Andy's not feeling good.
A few moments later.
My tooth still hurts, but this crowd made it super worth it. So thank you guys. On to the next day. Night number two, feeling so much better from my tooth pain. And also, it's this guy's birthday.
Oh yeah, 31 things you love.
31 things I love.
Anything. All right. Anything. Who's counting? I will.
I love Hannah. I love God. I love making music with my best friends.
That's me.
I love a sunrise on flatlands. The smell of fresh cut grass. The slightly fishy smell when you first get to the lake and step on the dock. I love when I visit my nieces and they want to come give me a hug. Playing games. Grilling out and hosting people at my house. A sunset motorcycle ride. When you go to a restaurant and they got the good soap and lotion in the bathroom.
Preach.
The smell of fresh leather boots. I love when you get something right, but only you need to know it.
Dang.
I love when my friends beat me at something that I'm really good at. I love cool side of the pillow in the middle of the night. I love my kitty cats. That I get to travel around the world for a living. Roberta's Pizza and a Mamarita from Urban Cowboy.
Shout out Urban Cowboy Nashville.
When I'm feeling down sometimes, I sit down at my grandma's piano. That's in my house now. And just play for no reason. Ooh, there's so many things I love.
Only name 10 more.
10 more? I love surfing. Oddly enough, the feeling of having your socks on when you're in water.
I don't know.
The feeling when you fly over a major city and it makes you feel so small. I love a really good cheeseburger.
Shout out Cafe Bros.
Jesus.
Emo's an acceptable answer.
I love D-Lo. Showing up right on time. A good summer night when you can open the door and it feels the same outside as it does inside. Taking risks. And I love that I still have so much to learn.
Ooh. He slayed that. Come on, that somebody.
That was
good.
That was poetic.
Wow, what a man, what a man, what a man.
There's a kind of love that God only knows.
It's our hope tonight that you feel seen, that you feel known, that you can trust that there's a superhuman kind of love that God only knows.
about what happened last night.
Last night. And look, here's the deal. I've broken cellos in this band before. My first show with this band, I broke a cello. But last night, I put a little too much sauce behind my throat.
I'd say.
I was caught up in the moment, caught up in the heat. And I put too much behind it. And when I say this thing broke,
and then it's showtime, baby!
What are we waiting for?
Yeah.